Just talk about this game overall. I mean, you guys played Royal Park very tough the first time you saw them this year. Tough again today. Is there anything you did differently the second time around?
Not really. I think we came in with confidence. Our girls came in, and we saw that the last time everybody was hitting the ball, and we came in tonight, we were doing the same thing. And the beginning of the game, it was just one of those things where we had momentum, and everything we were hitting was where they weren't. And the ball was falling in, and you know, we got off to a big lead, but just like any other sport, you know, once momentum swings, you know, it's hard to get it back. And we couldn't make that play or get that spark to turn the momentum around at the end of the game.
Crystal, you said the team got to a very large lead, and then Roland Park chips away slowly over the next few innings. What are you telling the girls as they're making the run back?
Just to keep our composure, you know, to come out there, and we needed to make a play to change momentum, you know, and we just couldn't quite make that play. So, you know, we're doing everything we can, making the smart plays, but once the momentum swung, you know, we knew we weren't 13 runs better than Roland Park, so we had momentum, and then once they got it back, everything they were hitting was where we weren't, and so we figured it was going to come down to a tight game at the end and grind it out, and in the last inning, we had three on and one out, and we didn't score, and they did get their runners around and scored in the end, and that was the difference.
Yeah, just talk about missing those opportunities. I also thought when you guys were 15-2, you had scored in every inning.
Right.
I think you had a runner at third, may have been two outs, but you guys was going so well, I was like, okay, they'll score here, but you didn't get that run, and then Roland Park came back and maybe put up four runs. It
right.
seemed like that kind of started to shift the momentum a little bit.
Exactly. Just like anything else, you make an error, and then they make a play. And then, you know, momentum changes. They had a play at home plate where we tried to get a bunt down, popped it up. Their catcher made a tremendous
yeah,
play.
Yeah, she bobbled it.
She bobbled it, came up with the ball. Our runner took off, made a mental error, and they got a double play out of it. And, you know, it's plays like that where they made them and we didn't. And in the end, that ended up, you know, being the difference in the game. So.